this gives hashtag van life a new meaning.
Marco Madsen?
Who's asking?
NCIS.
3. Oh! We just want to talk, man.
I swear, I got all those fishing licenses legally.
Fishing licenses? What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
We're investigating a plane crash. We're hoping that you might have seen something this morning.
Oh, yeah, that. I did see that. A fighter plane. It crashed.
Yeah, it crashed. Can you elaborate?
I knew it was in trouble. It was out of control. It was making some strange noises, too. The engine was out.
Wait, the engine was out?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Positive. Because I kicked back in just before the pilot ejected. Guess it was too late.
Well, that contradicts Commander Hirsch's data.
But it confirms Aiden's account. I'm gonna call Kilbride.
Alright. Now, about those fishing licenses?
Commander, is this a bad time?
No, I'm wrong. Just a little busy. We have a flight in the air retesting Starlink system right now.
I heard, which is why I'm passing this on directly. We have a report from an eyewitness that backs up Lieutenant Hammond's claims. Evidently, his engine did cut out and stayed out until just before impact.
Don't worry, Admiral. We have the plane at a higher altitude and closed airspace over the ocean. Plenty of time to troubleshoot if the problem arises.
Sir, I can't raise the pilot. We lost the transponder, but still have him on radar.
Tiger, this is Charlie Oscar. Over. Tiger, this is Charlie Oscar. Are you reading?